Developing this morning, a rough start to the day for one driver as Baton Rouge police investigate an incident involving an overturned vehicle.
So take a look here at your screen. This is the scene around 1 this morning, heading westbound on Florida Boulevard near O'Neill Lane. According to a witness, the driver swerved into the median and overcorrected, which caused the car to flip. No word yet on if anyone was hurt from that accident, but we'll be sure to keep you posted as we get more information.